Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here. Stadio della Alpi is the venue, and it's Andy Gray, the co-commentator, my estimable mate alongside me. The first touch, and the ball is in play. If we go. Seydorf. Something could be on here if they keep going like this. It's a nice pass. The car. Something could be on here. And the defenders here doing a great job, their team, particularly with their tackling. Click. Cameronese. That's what you want from your full winner. He's won it and he's kept it. Here's Trezeguet. Well, there might be a chance here. Possibilities here from the cross.
Well, the defender has dealt with the cross.
And they've got the ball back through that intervention. A great stop. Corner now for Juventus.
Trezeguet!
He can play it in quickly. Getting it across now. I think it's distant at the moment for crosses from the wide dishes. Here's Ronaldo. Here's Haka. Giladino. Quick ball.
Well, the attackers just get past him as if he wasn't there.
A throw that they can take from an attacking position here and here. So, decent ball. The defender's read the play. Needs to be quick. Now, Kaká. It's to Cameronese. Might have been a chance there, but for that interception. Well, the Stadio della Alpi has been a mixed blessing, I think, for Juventus. Out of town, out of Turin. They don't always sell out.
It's not mixed, come on.
No,
they don't like it. You know, that's amazing, isn't it? It's an unbelievably custom-built studio, and the fans just don't like it.
The land, the team penalised. Well played with the pass.
He's made the save, it's still empty here.
Thiago. Yep. He's on the move, the attacker.
Well, that's it.
He's got support here. Here's Haka. Won't want to let him get any further forward. But nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. Switch of possession here.
Now at Thiago.
This could be quite close. Milan have a real match on their hand. And they've been practicing these types of situations. Are they going to have a shot? Got. Excellent play between the two of them. Now, Jorge Andrade. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Kaká. Seydorf. Pirlo. Odo. Yep. They got it back by an interception. That's over the sidelines for a throw. Cameronese. Into his feet. Here comes the cross. Excellent piece of defensive play here from the cross. And the shot's on. Well, they have taken the lead. Into the area where the post joins the crossbar, side both post and crossbar, and it's in, and it's in.
Well, there's the advantage, having someone who can deliver from wide areas. Brilliant cross, comfortable finish.
Good understanding between the two of them. And the defender's on top. And Trezeguet. Delgado. Jankowski. And that's just a big boot upfield, really. Now Tusa. Half time then, and it's Juventus who lead.
First half's been a terrific battle, and I think we can say that either side are out of it.
No, absolutely not. They might have lead, but I don't think a dominant. It's been too close to call this game. But the lead will be important, but this game is right up for grabs.
45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Niebje. Trezeguet. It's a free kick, and they'll be looking to have a shot for this range, I think. Thiago. Great technique with the tackle to keep the ball. Seydoux. Nicely done by Kaká. Gattuso. And that tackle, clean as a whistle. It's to Camoranesi. Get it back here. Really strong tackler, this fella. Now Ronaldo. Done very well to intercept that. And Thiago. Turn past. Niebje. Referee's read that well because they've still got the ball. He doesn't have to give the free kick.
No, that's good refereeing. You're spot on. Defending? That wasn't it. That's
in front of the goal. Oh, wow. I don't know. Didn't look offside to me.
Yeah, I can't argue with that. That's a good decision.
Odo. Now Tusa. Kaká. Could stop the attack. Odo, he's won that well and got possession for his team. Very good passing play here. The cap, and they've cleared out. And it's the ball upfield here. And we'll restart with a throw-in. So, Aaron Seydoux. Three-foot deception. George Andrade, any threat averted with that experience. Prince. Now a Thiago. Well, they're getting into the attacking third. Trezeguet. Here's a crossing position now. That's a very good piece of defending.
Well, this boy tackle, mistake about, come out.
Giladino. Well, the referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. We're coming to the closing stages now, and a game that's still keeping us at the edge of our seats. Thiago. Good clearance. David Trezeguet. Now the referee needs to step in after a challenge like that. Now, Del Piero. Great stop. Trezeguet on the ball. That's a wasted possession. And Capirlo. Giladino. Just cut it out. And important for his team that he did. Here's Carr. They're passing it well here. And he's got to get it away now. Odo. It's with David Trezeguet. Yeah. And Thiago. Now Tusa. Now Kaká. Giladino. Excellent play with the passing. Can he get to it? The tackle beautifully timed.
Well, they say tackling is a dying art. There's an example of it at its very best.
We're heading towards the 90-minute mark now. Five more minutes to go. They still have their lead. play into space. Cutting piece of play, well stopped.
Hello, playing it.
Keeping the move going well. Tried the shot, and you can blame him for that, but it did trouble the goalkeeper.
They've been working hard on these in training, these corners. Can they get this one right and snatch something late on? Cameronese! And it ends with, and they managed to score here.
Well, that absolutely wraps it up, seals their victory today.
The top draw to be in, it deserves it.
I think one. Well, that made it 2-0. Well, a reasonable gap between the two teams as the referee brings an end to the game. Final score, 2-0. Very good performance all round at both ends of the pitch.
Yeah, I think they did what they had to do. You can be solid at the back and not concede a goal. You always have a chance. Have a chance.
Here we are. It's a good game for us to call. We've enjoyed it.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Fans have created a great atmosphere, ready for this kickoff. Adriano. And it's with Naldo, though. Good passing here. And here is Vigno. Emerson. Good crisp pass. And the defence is strong here. Maxi Rodriguez. Edelson, Milito, not long, Crespo making a run, here's Aka, excellent play, definite danger here, sliding in now, and to Emerson, Ronaldo, and it's the tackle that stopped the attack here, now Messi, plays it back to it. Ronaldinho. That's Emerson's game. Now maybe an opportunity for them. Important intervention here. Well, we'll see. Maybe not quite as planned. Now Milito. Now Riquelme. Well, he's still going. It's a great run, this. Now, Mascherano. Good touch with the pass. Defender has to be quick. Got it away from the danger. Come to SXN. Riquelme, the real orchestrator of midfield. Pass wasn't a good one. It's been intercepted. Lionel Messi. Good pass. Riquelme, he's away, into the middle, and the defender doing his job very capable. He's scuffed that shot, but cleared for a corner, Emilson. This is an excellent run. Nicolas Andres Burisso, there's a throw-in well forward. Maybe it will lead to opening.
Captain Edmondson. And the fullbacks are tackling well here.
That's going to be a throw in.
Well, Anfield's time is running out and the new ground, the building underway. But what memories.
Well, they can take that, they can move it, but they can't erase the memories that this ground holds for a lot of us. In many ways, I've had great times here and some pretty awful ones. It's a fabulous cricket town, fabulous cricket town, yeah.
Okay, sensible play from us. Possession switched here. Couldn't keep the ball, they've lost it. Now Emerson. Adriano with such strength.
The word is defend.
Emerson! And the player makes the puck. And that's sent a long way forward. Cafu. Ronaldo. Something could be on here if they keep going like this. Now, he can cross it. He's got to clear it, really. Javier Mascherano.
He's got past his defender too easily.
Now, Javier Zanetti. It will be their throw. Emilsson.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember you may not take alcoholic drinks to your seats.
And it's Crespo. It's a nice pass. Final man, Kelmate, and the tackler has won it very cleanly. Ronaldinho. Here's Ronaldo. Oh, they've got the ball now. It's launched upfield. And the ball now with Ronaldinho. And it's Rikelmack. It's Mascherano. Emerson. Here's Tano. No, that challenge was a good one, but they can't keep possession. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Two teams look perfectly matched, and I wonder what second half's going to produce to change this.
Well, I think they'll both have charted up in front of goal, because both have the chances, but have been wasteful. They've been wasteful.
So we're off and running for a second half, and let's hope the teams are going to give us a bit more. It was a bit disappointing, Andy, wasn't it?
I've been a bit negative, Martin. I want my honest opinion on how the boss happened. And maybe it'll open up second half.
Kaká. Quick ball. Look at that for Nasity. Couldn't let the opponent get away with it. Crespo, a target that they can find. Maxi Rodriguez. Now Ainsley. Gone out for a throw. On Maxi Rodriguez. The unmistakable Ronaldinho. And it's Cafu. That's good ball into a wide area. He's taking them all off. Now Ronaldo. Now throw it. Milito, switch of possession of the football. Crespo making a run, and he's returned it to very quickly. He might be through. He has to clear it. To Edmondson. It's Anetti. Well played with the pass. Mascherano. Here's the powerful figure of Adriano. And to Emerson. And it's back to him again. It's nicely done by Kaká. And it's Crespo. The goalkeeper's off his line. Good starting position from him. He's able to move up for his team. Now Riquelme. Oh, he stepped and cut it out. Edelson. That's their ball this time. Doesn't look as though they're going to be booked here, but certainly going to be a free kick.
Well, it's still level, but they very nearly went in front. Alex. Kaká. Excellent play between the two of them. Ronaldinho. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Well, he has to get that away. Riquelme, the real orchestrator of midfield. It's been a good battle, this, between the two teams, and there's very little in it still. Free kick. Award by the referee. Look at the defender, because they looked as though they would be in at goal. Oh. On the attack here. And I'll just put that straight. Teammate free in the centre. Here's Badissa. Gone to ground here, the tackler. Riquelme. Crespo, a target that they can find.
Oh, he's got past them far too easily.
Mascherano. Into his feet. He's given the free kick. Keeper kept it out. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. He'd be within range, maybe. Maybe.
Okay, but well. Oh.
The side so well matched with 5 minutes to go. And the ball put to Cafu. With Naldo. Oh. And here is Pinho. Pinho. Needs to be a tackle in this part of the pitch, and they got one. Here's Lucio. Injury time to come, and the referee will decide how much it is. It's free kick in a dangerous position. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Messi. Now, Javier Zanetti. Good understanding between the two of them. He's sticking to his task, and he's got the ball back for his team. Kaká. 90 minutes up here, final whistle's gone, the scores are still level. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other facts come into play, we'll see what this brings. So here's Aymar. Here's Kaká. It really was an opportunity to get a goal here until the defender came in. It's Anetti. And now it's a loose ball here. Edmilson. Now Adriano. No. Ronaldo! Good hands. Well, this could be the best chance to take the lead, and if they score here, they'll surely win. Well, we don't see it very often, but the manager is going for broke here. He's allowed three fresh faces, and here they come all at once. With this one. It was a strong slide tackle. Now Mascherano. It's with Lucio. It's a great piece of retrieving from this player. This referee's got a good appreciation of allowing the game to go on.
Yeah, you don't often see that.
Very good passing play here. Oh, can he clear it? Alex. Intervention there from the defender. The referee just indicating to the fourth official how much added time there should be. Janinho. Very good play at the back when they were pressing for a moment that could change the game. First period of extra time is over. 15 minutes still to go. And the possibility of penalties. Just 15 minutes left now. The second period of extra time. Ronaldo. Cano. They're passing it well here. And he's trying to get it away. Aymar. Free kick, foul. And the maybe lucky to get away with just that. Lucio. Madison's game. Now Kaká. It's Adriano.
Well, you don't believe that. What an interception from the defender.
Come across to intercept there. Adriano. Here's Kaká.
No, it's got to mean more if you're defending.
It's a foul. It's going to be a kick. So close with the free kick.
Well, it was a decent effort. Inches in it.
Four minutes left in the second half of extra time. Aymar. Kaká. Ronaldo. Nicolas Andres. So, we'll see on the fourth of the board short. Much added time we're going to have. How much injury time? Here's little Aymar. On the pressure, all on the penalty takers now, because we're going to decide this game by the penalty shootout. Is on the agenda here, and that's what we need to settle this contest. He's outfoxed the goalkeeper. No panic from the penalty taker this time. Keeps his nerve. Blasts it in. Roof of the net. That's his job. And finds the corner. Very well taken. He stopped it. It has all come down to this kick to decide the game. And that's a goal that means that they've got through in the shootout.
Well, in a situation like this, you need a cool head. He had just that.
It's been a fabulous game of football. My thanks to Andy as usual, and this is Martin Tyler saying, hope you enjoyed it. Until the next time, goodbye to you all.